see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He scrambles. Tackle around the 26-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. He's at the 40. Gets it out quick, and it's going the other way. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back. Boy, the defender was just sitting back there waiting to make that big hit. He realized he couldn't get there for the interception, so he did the next best thing. He timed up his hit. By the time the quarterback threw the football, as soon as the receiver touched the football, he made that big hit to be able to get the football away from the receiver. He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on it. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Made around the 13-yard line.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
Got a man. They knocked it loose. From the 13-yard line. Second down. After a decent pickup. I don't know if they'll be able to hear his cadence in the midst of all this mayhem. Throws it out and oh, he's hit hard for a loss. And they back up 3 yards on that play.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
This one should be makeable. Utah could take the lead with this field goal. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Utah's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
That'll bring up second and 12.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 23.
Mike 7, Mike 7.
And he hits him hard at the 41-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Yeah.
Here we go. Green and out.
And they make the stop at the 42-yard line. They didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 42-yard line. Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down at the 49. And he is drilled at the 44-yard line.
Number 27 makes the tackle at the 44-yard line. That makes it second and six.
From the 44-yard line, second down. And he's tackled around the 32-yard line. Decent run up the gut. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 27. He's scrambling. Slides down. He keeps it and maybe gets 3 yards. It's the ninth play of the drive.
Here we go. Green 88. Punt.
He breaks it. Using those good hands, he scoops up the fumble. Fourth down. They're going to try a long field goal here. Florida is down three and looking to tie it up. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. And down he goes, the 26-yard line. This crowd can really be intimidating for an opposing team. He's tackled at the 38.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Watch his flat. Mike 12.
He makes it to the 38-yard line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
Well, those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
So at the end of one, 3-3 tie. To the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point.
That's what I do.
Mike 12.
Right down.
Disco Raver.
Now he tries to buy some time. Brought down right around the 40. And he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled it.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
It's arguably the loudest crowd in the nation, and they are turning it up a notch. He's taken down around the 48-yard line. Gives it to the back. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
From their own 47-yard line, second down. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. This is the ninth play of this drive. Gets it out. He's met immediately. Like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Got an opening. He's to the 40. He goes down at the 43-yard line. Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. On the run. Tackle around the 40-yard line. He got 3 yards there on the scramble.
3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Mike seven.
Set.
Tackle made at about the 33-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Gets out to around the 25. Makes his way out to about the 15.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
From the 15-yard line, first down. He gets out to about the 12-yard line.
Gain 3 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Feeds it to the back. He might have a chance. He's knocked out of bounds around the 5-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Touchdown, Florida.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 78-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle, and that's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. At this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
From their own 25-yard line, third down. They can't hear a thing down there. Inside give. They'll drop him for a loss. And he manages to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
Florida is going to take their first time out of the half.
The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. Oh, excellent punt. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Florida up 7 points. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at the 44. From the 44-yard line, it's first down. Complete, and he's out of bounds.
That makes it first and 10.
Rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 29.
Set. Red 18. Cut. Red 18.
And he's taken down right around the 22-yard line. Scrambling around, and he's tackled at the 18-yard line.
The Gators are going to call their second timeout.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 18.
Let's go! Green 88! Green 88!
And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a good one.
That makes it second and six.
Fires quickly to the fullback.
Third down.
Florida is up a score. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Number four tackles him for a loss. 11-yard line. Fourth down.
They're going to go for the easy three here. Florida is hoping to make this a two-score game. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. And that'll do it for the first half. The Gators with a 10-point lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation, that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollock here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Both passing games have struggled in the first half, David, and a lot of times you think of defensive backs being finesse-type athletes. A lot of physicality shown in that first half.
No doubt about it. In defensive backs, the ones that we like the best are the ones that can play on an island and play extremely physical, because most offenses are predicated around timing and rhythm, and you see quarterbacks all the time in seven-on-sevens and all summer getting with their wide receivers to try to get that perfect timing. And if you can jam them up at the line of scrimmage, you can mess up that timing. And doing a good job of that, playing close to the line of scrimmage, you know, not letting those receivers get too much wide open spaces and not giving away those easy completions. It's been a clinic so far the first half.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herbstreit will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one.
Florida is continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Throws right, intercepted. He's at the 40. And down he goes, right around the 36-yard line.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
From the 36-yard line, first down. Excellent open field tackle.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Roger, Roger. Mike seven. Watch the turn.
Short over the middle. He's tackled at about the 25-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 25. His left gets it out to the halfback. Brought down at the 24.
That's a game going on to play. That brings up second and nine.
Man left. Four down.
Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. He goes out of bounds at about the 23-yard line.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Four down. Seven's a mic.
And he's tackled right away. Some open field, and he tackles him hard at the 3.
That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. All the big boys are on the field now. Both teams have their big sets out there. They'll knock him down for a loss. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Roger. Seven's a mic. Mike 7.
Let's go.
Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown, Gators. And so he found his receiver for the score.
And the closer you get to the end zone, the more difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. But they did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
And he
tacks on the extra point.
So an 8-play, 36-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
So our score, 20-3. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
They'll get him for a loss. Loss of two on the run by the halfback. From their own 23-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Makes it first and 10.
Mike 12.
And they'll get him in the backfield.
I like how the defense got all up into that option to disrupt it. The offense looks a bit unsettled after losing that battle.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Makes it to the 47. The intimidation factor is definitely here when you're playing in this stadium. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. He might have a chance. Makes it to the 37.
Gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 1.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's taken down at the 21.
That makes it
first and 10. Ball on the 21.
Three down. Mike 12.
On play action, he'll scramble. He keeps it. Inside the 10. Steps out of bounds at the 8-yard line.
Man left. Three down. Mike 12.
He scrambled. Looks like he's going to run. They'll bring him down at the 1. About 8 yards there on the scramble.
That brings him second and goal.
They got to him before he could get back to the line. And that run got stuck.
Yeah, you're right. The defense definitely won the battle with the line of scrimmage there.
Here we go, folks. Third and goal from the 4. He's in for the score, and they're back in it.
That's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight. It's tough to maneuver.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Gators having everything going their way right now. They have put up 20 straight points on the board. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receiver. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Tackled after decent pickup. So at the end of three, Florida leads 20-10. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Makes it out to about the 49. From the 49-yard line, it's first down. He's at the 40. Makes it out to about the 30. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Outside for a nice game. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Throws to the right to his fullback. Tackle made at the 18. Come out in a goal line set.
Red 58. Red 58.
Looking for the corner. He gets out to about the 18-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Larry. Seven to Mike. Mike seven. Check.
Ready.
The 10. Touchdown, Florida! And he hits the PAT. A nice 8-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. They can really demoralize the defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Nice kick, plenty of distance, and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense can continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Four down. 12's the mic.
Set. Check.
And he's immediately tackled.
That makes it first and 10.
And a quick throw. Tackle at the 48-yard line.
That brings up second and 1.
Mike 12. Check.
Just throws this one away. Short yardage situation here. It's third and 1. You expect this every time you're here, and you're never disappointed. This crowd is amazing. And they got him. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Yeah. just under three to go in regulation. Throws complete, but it's not going to be enough. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And they make the stop right around the 42-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. Make it second and seven.
From the 42-yard line, second down.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
Here we go.
And he gets a yard on the run.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
From the 32-yard line, it's second down. Here's the halfback, and he's brought down hard behind the line.
Third down.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Get the win, 27-10.
27 and the Utes, 10.
So that wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.